In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Peace be with you.
And also with you.
And a very blessed Christmas. St. Leo said that no one should be exempted from joy on Christmas Day. That somehow, if we really accept the fact that God comes among us, then we have to sing for joy. We open the Mass then singing the Gloria, the song of the angels. You might not feel like an angel, but nevertheless try to join your voices with theirs, praising God and thanking God for being with us.
Sure.